What's going on, everyone? It's Mike from Winless Champs. In today's video, my last but not least, my Brothers in Cards gold basketball box. This is from December, January. This is their return to basketball. So stay with me. Let's see what we get. All right, guys. So once again, this is my Brothers in Cards gold box. This is, I think they announced this in late December, early January, that they were coming back to basketball for one-time purchases. I went ahead and got this, came in at the end of January. Once again, Brothers in Cards, different from the original Boombox or Sports Cards Direct. They randomize all their packs, so it's really hit or miss. You could get a bunch of great packs, some decent packs, or you get some really bottom feeder packs. So it is all random. So I did watch their live feed, saw what I got, and I was like, you know what? Eek. I'm going to wait until, you know, I really feel like opening this up. I had a good week on Make It or Break It Mondays. So if you didn't see that longer video, a little bit longer than I would like for MBM, but that Monday, I finally got lucky with some retail, got those hoops in. So we got that Dame Dollar Slam Hollow, and we got the LeBron. That was a fun, I did like an MJ Kobe tribute. So if you haven't checked that out, go hit that button right above, go vote, don't forget to comment. Gonna start doing some more giveaways to people who comment on my videos. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button below. All right, so Brothers Cards, this is the gold program. I spent $140 for this, which is normal. Randomize the packs, and you'll see right over there on the left, they kind of show you the breakdown of what they figure out, how much is the value of the pack. But they're using blowout prices, and as we all know in the hobby, blowout prices are pretty high on the higher end of stuff. So what I'll go ahead and do is I'll go ahead and break this bad boy open, and I'll do another price comparison. And so there we go. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 9 packs. And this was their contenders, draft pick contenders, was their gold pack value. So everyone got this. Not too high on this product because it is college, but hey, it is a hobby pack, so I'll definitely take that. We have 1, 2, 3 of Hoops Premium. We got 2 of everyone's favorite Illusions. And we got 1, 2, 3 of Chronicles. So real quickly, Brothers of Cards and Blowout had, so these are all blasters. So these Hoops Premium, Blowout has this for $12 a pack. Right now, market value on eBay or on 130 point, you get a premium box for $55. So these are $7 a pack. Illusions has not been good to me. This was actually, Blowout has these for about $12 a pack. And, eBay, you get these for about $7 to $8 a pack. Chronicles. These are super fun. I can't wait to rip in this. I hope that I have a lot of fun. This was pretty spot on, about $60 a box. So $12 a pack, and eBay is about $12 a pack. And last but not least, this Chronicles Hobby Pack. And this is actually pretty spot on too. It's about $42 a pack. So I spent $140. Brothers in Cards and Blowout has my estimated value pack of value box of $138. So about $2 below average. And you know what? It is what it is, right? I had a shot at it. I had a lot of fun with Brothers in Cards. Probably be my last box with them. But hey, you know, never say never. My eBay value or recent comp value for all of these packs is a whole whopping $114. Ouch. I know a lot of people aren't too high on sub boxes. I do like them, especially as I was waiting for basketball season to get back into the fold. So I wanted to give them one more shot. I do prefer the others because you know what you're going to get. And if you don't like what they got going on, you could go ahead and skip or wait. So if you like Brothers and Cards and randomization and getting a chance at some big products, give them a shot. I still enjoy their product. It's just that my last two Brothers and Cards boxes were really bad and really bad in value just right off the bat, so it kind of leaves a bad taste in my mouth. So we'll go ahead and get started, and hopefully I'll hit some bangers out of this, and we'll have a great rip. So let's do that for my commons and my rookies. We'll do illusions first because I cannot stand illusions. So if you're new to the channel, don't forget, hit that subscribe button below. Give me a comment, give me a like, let me know what you guys think of sub boxes in general. Is it better just to spend the $140 towards, an actual box of something else? I know boxes is super tough, or just buying out the packs outright and saving some money. We got Blake Griffin, PJ Tucker, Thomas Bryant. We got a Emerald of Dante DiVincenzo, Carmelo Anthony, and DeAndre Hunter. So yeah, I mean, I think football illusions was way nicer than the basketball version. Hopefully basketball will update their stuff this year. Looking at some of the football illusion stuff, just looks awesome. And we got Cam Reddish in the back already. I didn't feel like slow rolling this pack. We got Nikola Vucevic, Buddy Hield, OG Anunoby. Oh, okay. You got a Anthony Davis, Matthew Dellavedova, and Cam Reddish. So we got back-to-back rookies for the Hawks on that one. I think both of them are out. And I think DeAndre Hunter got hurt. So wishing him well. All right, Chronicles, let's get some Ja, get some Luka. Let's get back at this. Let's clear that up. I'm going to slow roll these because I want to know. All right, we got Cat. I hate the upside down. So we got some pink Kendrick Nunn. So that's pretty cool. James Harden, Jordan Poole, Mr. J League, and PJ Washington. I'm going to keep the Kendrick Nunn out to the side for sure. Put those in. Start building out some team bags and post those on eBay. Right, let's go with pack number 3-4 for Chronicles. I have yet to see any like true monsters get hit out of this stuff. We got another Kendrick Nunn Prestige. So that's back to back. Damian Lillard, Dame Dalla. There we go. We got a Zion. Boom. Take that. I'm going to sleeve that one up. We got Darius Garland. And we got Pink EP. Slowly PCing this guy. I think EP is going to have a great career. Showing a lot of pizzazz with the Warriors. He's going to grow as a good sixth man for that rotation. And then he's going to find his own spot. And he's going to take off. So, like EP. So I'm going to definitely get Mr. Zion here into a top loader. All right, so that's one. So that's good. We'll take that. Zion Williamson. He's having a, living up to the hype. All right. So we got Kawhi, PJ Washington Pink. We got Grant Williams, Terrence Davis. We got some Trey out of Elements. So, all right. So there goes the Chronicles. So love Prem stock. Really hope that they return this year. So these are the blaster packs. So we got Clay. Come back, Clay. D. Mitch. He's having an MVP type season too. Alex Amanich and Wesley Matthews. So I'll put the Clay off to the side. Peace. Guys, for the PC. You guys haven't checked out my premium stock red and blue. I'll put a little link above. Go check that one out. Follow BMAC Breaks. Got that box from him. If you guys have any boxes that you guys are trying to unload, don't forget to DM me on Instagram. Once again, hit that subscribe button below. I highly appreciate it. We got some mojo action. So we got Lou Williams, Terrence Ross, Jarrett Culliver, and D. Russ. I'm gonna put the color in the rooks. All right, so we got two packs left. Come on, hoops. Let's pair up that Zion right there. That'd be awesome. All right. Bogdan. Let's see. We got Silver. We got De'Aaron Fox. We got Grant Williams. And Knicks, RJ Barrett. Julius Randle. All right. So, Prim Stock wasn't that great for me. Really, the only thing we got out of this was a Chronicle Zion. Hopefully we get some last pack mojo out of this. So not a big fan of contenders draft picks. I think if you're gonna go college in their college unis, go with Prism. So we got JJ Redick, Bradley Beal, Chris Middleton, Joel Embiid. Dang, look how young this guy looked. Woo! The glasses. Damn, back to back. That's cool. This one's foil though. So, shoot, I think we got a backwards card. So let me flip all that. Okay, so at least, hey, we're gonna come out with something out of this. So that's gonna be a plus. We got Cole Anthony, Jalen Smith, Campus Legends, RJ. We got Obi, Tyrese Halliburton. Nice. We got Kemba, Ja. We got De'Aaron Fox, Anthony Davis, James Harden. Let's put these guys aside. I think we got a Jaw out of that, but I'm pretty sure. That's his second year card for sure. So I could see it like right there. That looks backwards. So we got Joel Embiid, Jaylen Brown, and our hit. I don't think they have mem cards in this. So it's going to be an auto. It is... Oh, snap. Okay. Obi Toppin. Check that out. That's pretty cool. Contenders draft picks. Auto out of this. Is this numbered? I don't think this stuff is numbered. Nope. Oh, but it's silver. That's cool. Contenders draft picks. So, you know, he was one of the guys out of the rookie class that was supposed to be able to score big time and be pretty good. Good combo. I think the Warriors were looking at him for some help. I can't remember where he slid in the draft board. I don't think he slid, but there's a bunch of people that got drafted in front of him, Tyrese being one of them. But not bad. Definitely take that. So out of this entire 140 box, with a value of 114, ended up with Obi Toppin and a Zion. So that's pretty cool. I'll definitely take that as a draw. Let me know what you guys think of Brothers and Cards with the pack value I got, what I actually got out of this pack value. Do you prefer Brothers and Cards versus, let's say the question this week is, do you prefer Brothers and Cards over the original Boombox, or do you prefer original Boombox over Brothers and Cards or Sports Cards Direct too? All right, so this is Mike from Winless Champs. Hopefully everyone has a great week. Good luck on all your rips. Pull that fire, and I'll see you when I see you.